what's up going, guys? What's going, guys? Let's go ahead and do a exploring with another update 1.16. So make sure, guys, leave a like, subscribe, and turn on my post notifications right now. So, guys, I'm gonna post a brand new video about this update 1.16, and let's go ahead and do a play. And today we are creating a random world. So, guys, I really, really hope you guys do enjoy this video. Make sure you guys leave a like, subscribe, and turn on my post notifications. See you guys in the brand new video. So, let's go ahead and say it right now. That's called another update. So, I'm really, 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 really excited about this. So, let's go ahead and go to creative, and let's go ahead and to the operator. And the seed is nothing. Show coordinates, yup. And use experiment and sell gameplay. Copy inventory, so nothing. Resource pack, look at this. No resource pack. No beer effects. I'm just gonna on that one. So, guys, let's go ahead and create the nether update. I'm so, so excited about this update. I'm so excited, guys. So, let's go ahead and do a exploring of the nether, as well as we got a lot of treats. So let's go ahead and go to the nether after this. So we got a new mobs as well, if you guys don't know, because it's another update. So you know why, guys, you know why this is gonna be so cool. And let's go ahead and get right into this, and I really guys, you know, so in this update, actually, guys, you can do whatever you want with this Minecraft world. So as you guys can see right now, it's actually have a you got a lot of exploited Lucas. You guys see this? I'm clapping my hands. So you can do whatever you want. Just give me a sec, guys. So this is how you do it. We got oh yeah, it actually moves himself as well if you're at skin store. So look at this, emotes. I have no emote because they actually activated already. So, guys, this is gonna be the moment of truth. We got blocks of truth right now. We got some netherite chest plate. This is actually the coolest thing I ever seen in the whole entire Minecraft world. We got a twisting binds right here, and we got Oglin. We got a Strider, is that what called? We got a Piglin, a Zoglin. So this is gonna be so cool, guys. Before we spawn down, let's go ahead and go to the nether. Where is the oxygen, guys? What? Crying oxygen? That is so cool. So we are gonna go ahead. Wait, this didn't make actual differences with this. Let's see. This one activates, right? This one actually activates its own nether portal, and let's see, guys. Let's see if it actually activated with a crying. We got a crying. What is it gonna crying obsession? Let's see if we can actually make another portal using this. Cause if we can, this will be so interesting. This is gonna be so cool. Let's go ahead and do this. There we go. Oh, what? That's even better. I thought it would be. Wait, it's sliming. Oh, I mean, it does make sense because it's crying. But if I, oh man, no. But in the nether, look at what is it gonna be. This is the coolest thing. Like, I don't know about you guys, but look at this. Come on, it's taking a while because the 1.16 is actually kind of good. Wait, where am I? Oh, I just break that portal, but that's okay. Maybe we should get up, like, right? No. Wait, we should get up, right? Or down, maybe. I don't know, guys. Like, I have no idea how this works, but should I go ahead and, you know, like, create new world? What the? You see that? We got the Hoglin. Yeah. The sun is actually like a pig, but no. We got the Strider. Oh, I'd never seen this before, guys. I'd never seen this before. This is actually so cool. Yeah, we got a Strider right here. We got a Hoglin. Ew. Oh, we actually attacks it. Piglin. Oh, they actually attacks each other. But we got a Hoglin right here. Oh, what's gonna be the winner? Oh, possibly the Hoglin, right? Yep, I knew it's gonna be Dogland, but it drops like a pig. That's how the update does. So, we got a lot to do, guys. We got a lot of explaining to do. I have no... Oh! Wait, did I explain it to the game? Wait. We got a... Urs... Oh, yeah, we got a... we got another gold door. Wait. They got a gold door in the other? Okay. Shroom light. We got a shroom light. And we got a soul lantern. And we got a soul campfire. And, wait. We got a different flint and steel. Guys, I have no idea we got, soul oil. Wait, oh, we got, that is so cool. Let's go ahead and put it on our hands right here. Wait, is this change the fire? It does change the fire, guys. Oh my gosh. This is actually so cool. Okay, so where am I gonna go, guys? Where should I go? Like, I have no idea where should I go, actually, because... You know, I have no idea how Minecraft works to deal with this place. But it's like snow in this update, like there's no way another, like, I don't know. But you guys, oh my gosh. But yes, you know what? Since there's nothing else, let's go ahead and, you know, let's play some TT. Oh, we got a turtle, wait, chain. Oh my gosh. Now this is actually my favorite, guys. We got a chain. Wait, look at the sound. This is actually so cool. Okay, guys. Now I'm gonna teach you guys a lot of tutorials in the future now, and I'm gonna need this. Let's go to the overworld. Please. Gotta go, please. Wait, I swear, this is overworld that I said. Okay, there we go. We got the overworld right here, and whoa, what was this? What is this? Oh, it's just a shadow. Don't worry about it, guys. So, guys, I thought there was like an entrance or something right there, but wait. There's nothing new to the overworld, only in another update. So we got a lot to learn too, guys. So lantern. Ooh, we got a campfire. Wait. Whoa, it had to smoke. Like, it had to smoke. Wait. I have a question. It had to cook. If it can actually cook some food, I'm gonna be so surprised. Wait. Oh, what? It actually is. Oh, we gotta. Wait, what is this? Fungus on a stick. What is that? Can I like do something? Can I write some like a new update or something like that? We got a Zoglin though. Zoglin, Strider, Huglin, and Piglin. So let's go ahead and get a Piglin. Dude, what's open? Wait, what? What is the open thing? Nothing to do. Maybe this is a glitch away. Get out of here. I don't need about you, but we got a piglin again right here. Zoglin, oh! Wait, who else? What else can be like this? Oh! The animation is so cool as well. Mojang, thanks for this update, man. Like, I love it. We got... wait, I just remembered. From the Minecraft Earth, I'm gonna need this. Okay. This, wait, what? The same, it's the same. What is this called? Wait, another update, what is it called? Magma Cave, Endermite, Piglin, Zoglin, and wait, Zoglin, right? It's gonna be, no. Wait, oh my goodness. Oh, they're fighting, okay. What a crazy, guys. They are crazy in the world. Piglin? Are they piglin, guys? I don't know, guys. But let's go ahead with the Huglin. Wait. Huglin. Oh, that is a Huglin? But I have no idea, though. This is the only thing. Zoglin? Wait, Zoglin. Oh, okay. So it turns into that if you kill it. So, Zoglin, Huglin. Okay, there we go. So guys, we are gonna be making something great. So if you can do this, yeah, it will be like this, right? If you do this, look at this. If I drop some of this armors, this netherite armors thingy, look at this. It never goes on fire. Wait, did I take some of it? I knew it. Like, if you do this, rock knockback resistance, that is actually so cool. If I do this, oh, not maybe. Not maybe? Wait, if I go to survival, something change? Wait, is there something gonna change? Wait. We got 2 minutes to learn to 1.16 update. You must survive. Oh, I mean, it's not getting like a lot of damage, which is good. If you're this good at survival, I can do whatever you want. So, look at this. The netherite armor never takes damage, which is cool, guys. Wait. Whoa, look at my head. Okay, that is so cool. Fungus? Wait, is it like new for that? Fungus? Warp fungus. I knew it. Okay, I knew it. So, I need to spawn one of this again. Where's it gonna? It's red. Wait. Oh, they turn red to lava. But if I go to land, they will not turn to lava. So, hey guys. Wait. They don't eat this, but they eat this. Man. There we go. Wait, can you entertain this? No, you don't. Wait. Whoa! Okay, that just scared me. Okay, guys. That just scared me a lot. Not even a lot. Let's go and keep hitting it. So we got, so big ones have a love mode. Wait a minute. I think it's tame, right? No, it can't gonna be tame, because it's another, wait. Who killed all my piglets? Oh, maybe they killed each other. I don't know, guys. We got a lot to learn today. I should talk to each other. I don't know why. We got more blocks as well right here. We got oh my gosh. We got a strip worm stem. Got more woods too. This is the woods. And that's another update. I knew it. Yep, there you go. We got a crack never mix. We got a, wait, what? Lodestone. Wait, what is that? Oh, now they can't like do this. Yeah, they can't even do that. So, what is this? Can you do something into this? No, I think, right? Yeah, so we got more into this. So, if you guys want to check that out. We got a trap door. There we go. If you guys want to check that out, let me know in the comments if I leave the link in the description down below so you guys can download it. Yeah, I'll leave the links, maybe, let me know in the comment section so I can create another video so I can do with the links. Let me know down below in the comment section so you guys can download this version, so look at this. Yeah, guys, we got good stuff, so, yeah, this is actually the good ones to end the video, so, wait. So, there we go. So, okay, guys, hopefully you guys did enjoy this video. Make sure you guys leave a like this. Subscribe and turn on my post notifications if you guys have already. So you guys never miss a brand new video, and hopefully you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure you guys go to below, smash a like, subscribe. See you guys next time. Bye bye. Let's go ahead and end the video. Hope you guys enjoy. See you guys next time. Peace.